today I am propagating milkweed plants. Okay, so this is a milkweed that I trimmed from the mother plant. And basically, what I'm going to do is take away all the bottom leaves and leave about 4 leaves up top. And it's that simple. Once you take all the leaves off, you leave about 3 to 4. And you stick this in water. And in a few weeks, you'll start to see some roots growing. And then at that point, you can transplant it. Milkweed attracts monarch caterpillars. And when it's seasoned, the monarch caterpillars are attracted to the milkweed plant. And they'll come and they'll eat all of your milkweed. And then you'll see pretty soon all the little monarch butterflies flying around once they go through the process of transforming from a caterpillar to a butterfly. So this is the perfect plant to have in your garden. Even if you don't consider yourself much of a gardener, it's still a great plant to have because it's easy to maintain. It really, once it starts growing, it takes off. You'll notice the seeds start to fly when it's windy, and then the seeds, they germinate in the ground, and then you start having milkweed plants all over. And it's a really pretty plant. So do you have a butterfly garden? Do you have a milkweed plant at your house? If you do, let me know how you enjoy your butterfly garden. So I'm going to keep going at this. It's so much fun too when you have kids and you get to see all the caterpillars. Okay, we found all these caterpillars today. We have 1, 2.
Now it's going to
turn. Another one upside down there. 3 caterpillars there. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Any more, Kai? You see any more? 9 caterpillars. Okay, so I trimmed down 26 milkweed cuttings. Aren't they beautiful? Now what I'm going to do is I have this big pitcher of water. I'm just going to stick them in the water. And over the course of a few weeks, they'll start to grow roots, and then you can replant them in soil. So there you have it. This is how you propagate milkweed. Thanks for watching.
Cool down the face for me, little woman. You're dubbing it too fast for me. I said to cool down the pace for me, little woman. That's not how it should be. Please, sister, try. I don't know why. No use trying, 'cause you can't. And so she do it how she wants. Yeah. But I said,